So I'm joined here today by Maisie Adam, who's a comedian, local comedian based in Brighton. And you've got a new show at The Comedia.
Yeah, it's not just me. It's myself and some other poets and comedians. It's called Stand Up and Slam. We do it at Comedia monthly. It's usually the third Wednesday of every month. It's basically, it's three poets, three comedians, and basically we're battling it out for whose art form is the best, and it's up to the audience to vote. Three rounds. One is just like either me or one of the comics will do some comedy. Yeah. A poet will do some poetry. And the audience vote on whose they preferred, whose material. The second round will be about a subject, so travel or relationships. And then the third one is what everyone's favourite is, which is where we just take down each other. Yeah. So it's kind of like a roast battle. Like, they'll take the mick out of us through the medium of poetry, we'll take the mick out of them quite easily through the medium of comedy. And it's usually just a really, really fun night. We're all mates anyway who will, you know, get on. Yeah. So there's sort of like no awkwardness about really going in on each other. So yeah, it's good.
Great. That's this Wednesday. I know it starts at 8 o'clock.
Starts at 8. Yeah. And as I say, it runs monthly at Comedia.
Your own career seems to be blossoming. So how did you get started into comedy?
So I'm from up north. I'm from Yorkshire, and I wanted to try stand up, but there wasn't any sort of like open mics. So I put on my own show in the village hall. Just invited as many people as I could, like made a load of flyers, made it free so that no one really had an excuse not to come. Wrote a load of material, and my friend's dad, who had a good camera, filmed it, and then I sent that clip out to just every promoter and booker I could find. And from that, I got booked for gigs sort of around the UK. Some were in London, which meant having to get like a mega bus down and then come back the next day. It was really hard, to be honest, at the start, but I'm really glad I did it, and now I'm lucky enough that it's going well, touch wood, so far, that the mega buses are a thing of the past.
Hopefully you'll win on Wednesday.
Oh, so. We will, 100%, 100%.
Okay, Maisie, great, thanks for coming here today.
No, thank you for having me.
Cheers.
Thank you. Cheers.